Hi friends, my name is Preeti and I am saying for you simple multiplication. For 2 digits, first for 2 digits. For 2 digits, from formula is there. First cross, double cross, 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 double cross, cross. These are the arrows. See, first I am taking 13 into 16. 13 into 16. Now, with this formula, arrow, double arrow, one arrow. See, this formula should take 3 6 are 18. Here 1. 3 1s are 3. 1 6 are 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Keep 1 beside. 1 plus 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. Plus 1, 2. 2 not 8. Now, verification the 13 into 16. 6 3 is 18. 6 1 the 6 plus 1 7. 1 3 is 3. 1 1 the 1. 8. 7 plus 3 10. 2. See friends, 2 not 8 is correct. Now I will say another number for you. 21 into 25. Same with this, like this. 1 5 is 5. 2 1s are 2 plus 2 5s are 10. 10 plus 2 12. You keep 1. 2 2s are 4 plus 1 5. 525. Let's verification this for number. 21 into 25. 5 1s are 5. 5 2s are 10. 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4. See friends, 5 2 5. See, it's correct now. Now we'll go to 3 digits. We'll go to 3 digits. For 3 digits, next 3 digits method. See friends, 102 into 103 which you take. 102 into 103. It's very difficult, no? That's why I'm taking another method. Keep like this. Again, 2, 3. First, these two should multiply. 2 into 3, 6. Here, see friends, here 3 digits are there, no? Here only 1 digit. Before 1 digit should keep 0. Okay? Now, 103 plus 2. 105. 103 plus 2 equals to 105. If you want to keep in this side, 102 plus 3 equals to 105. Anyway, same is coming, that's why we are keeping 105.06. If you want to check in your phone or in your paper. And another one, 104 into 105. Same process for 5. Like this you should keep, means it's one arrow. 4 into 5, 20. Here 2 digits there, we can keep before, not there, no, that's why I kept only 1 digit. 105 plus 4, 9. 109. If 104 plus 5, 109. Same answer. So, 109.20. 10,920. Thank you friends. Please like, share and subscribe.